Morning students, today our topic is equations reducible to a pair of linear equations in two variables. In this section, we will discuss the solution of pair of linear equations. Such pair of linear equations which are not linear but can be reduced to linear form by making some suitable substitutions. In exercise 3.6, question number 1, solve the following pairs of equations by reducing them to a pair of linear equations.
Are next.